That everyone is well. I want to thank you all for joining us. Please, if you can hear me or if I'm having any technical difficulties, let me know. I think that we're coming through quite clear. If not, please let me know. Give me a thumbs up if you can hear me. If you can't, let me know. Give me a heart if you can see me, if everything is functioning well. I want to thank you guys for joining me today, especially since if you're anything like me, this is day 14 of the lockdown, and I am quite tired of looking at screens. So I really, really appreciate you coming and being with us on this live call. I hope that I say something that's going to help you. And I'm hoping that that everyone is safe in your family. We're going to talk about COVID-19 just because so many things have changed since the last time that we spoke a couple of weeks ago. A lot of things have changed. Some things have remained the same, but I want to keep you abreast, whether you're my patient or not. I really just want to let you know what we're doing as far as making sure that we're safe, making sure that you stay safe. And I want to make sure that if you have any questions, that you're able to answer those questions. Well, we're still only doing emergency cases. That's by recommendation of the American Dental Association, the American Academy of Pediatric Dentistry, and the CDC. And remember, we're doing that for two reasons. First reason is because we're not sure. We're hoping that we can open around the 30th or around the 1st of May. And we don't want your children to have to go to the emergency room or to the urgent care. We want to make sure that we serve them in the capacity that we're supposed to serve them. So we want to make sure that every child gets taken care of and that we don't have to unnecessarily take them to the emergency room or to the urgent care. So tell all your friends, if you know anyone who's having a dental problem, they should see their dentist. Go to the dentist, not to the emergency room. But we're still only doing emergency treatment. Now, what does that mean? That means if your child is having any problems with pain, if they're not able to eat, if you notice that there's any swelling, either on the side of their face or if they're having swelling maybe inside of their mouth around the tooth, maybe there's some parts of their gums that are swollen or anything like that, you should probably give us a call. If there's anything sharp, like there are some teeth when they crack that your child may be able to get through with it. But if there's a tooth that's kind of sharp and they may not be able to deal with it and they're cutting their lips, their cheeks, or their tongue, then you should give us a call. And also, for those kids who are a little bit older and they're having trouble with teeth coming in, maybe it's their 6-year molars, could be their 12-year molars, or it could be their wisdom teeth, then they should give us a call. Anytime that your child is having a hard time with like ear pain or jaws or something like that, it could be their teeth. Hey, Megan, I miss you guys too. Hey, Stephanie, thank you guys for joining me today. Thank you, Caroline, for coming. It's good to see all you guys. So if your child is having any of those emergency problems, you should give me a call. Now, the good news is that if you're not sure if your child needs to come in or not, you should probably give me a call anyway. Let me tell you why. We are incorporating teledentistry into our software platform for our office. So that means that I can actually talk to you just like we've been talking here and how we've been talking to our family and friends for the last 14 days. So teledentistry is a process by which we're able to connect with you directly. It's a private line where only you and me will talk, or the parent and I will talk. And we look and we see what we can, and we can kind of point you in the right direction, whether you need to see another doctor. Like, it may not be me. You may need to see like an oral surgeon or someone else, or could be you may need to just kind of get some rinse or something like that. And so that's all the things that we can do over the phone or through the video. So let me tell you how it works, because it's really exciting. First thing you do is call me. Call our office. That number is 336-887-9277 or 336-887-WAR. That's an easy way to remember it. 336-887-WAR. Call me, and then you press the number 4. That comes directly to me, and then I'll send you a link whereby we'll be able to confidently chat between the two of us about your child. The other way that we can connect is that you can actually go directly to my website, www.warpda.org, and you click on the Contact Us link. On that Contact Us link, you fill it in, and everything that you need to contact me will be right there. So if you're an existing patient, the only thing we need to do is to make sure that you let me know, you know, this is the name, and give me your phone number and I'll call you back. If you're a new patient, then on that same page, I'll need you to give me some information about your child, some medical information, so that I know a little bit about your child. I offer this service because we want to do our part as we're going through this COVID pandemic. I may not be able to put anyone on a respirator. I won't be able to diagnose anybody with COVID, but I will be able to help your child and help you get through this pandemic without ever leaving the house. You get peace of mind knowing what's going on. We'll let your dentist know if your dentist isn't available, or we'll let you know what needs to be done. And you get to know that you can sleep throughout the night, or if you have any questions, I can answer those for you. So remember that if you have any questions, if your child is having any pain, your dentist or I, we can help you, but don't go to the emergency room. Don't go to the urgent care. There's a lot of cases where we may even be able to help you without you ever leaving your house. That's right. We may be able to see you in your pajamas, as long as you don't mind seeing me in my pajamas too. But we may be able to solve your issue right in our pajamas in the comfort of your home, on your mobile phone, or on your computer. So I want to thank you guys for joining us. Thank you, Misty. I miss you guys. It's been a while since I've seen some of my great staff, and I have the greatest staff in the whole wide world. But please let me know if you have any questions. I want to thank every parent, every patient that has been patient with us as we go through this pandemic. I want to thank you for your understanding. We've been calling and moving appointments and canceling and probably giving you a lot of different scenarios, because everything is changing so quickly and we've changed the rules. We want to make sure that we can get you in. We want to make sure that the office is safe. And so we've changed a lot of things in the operation of the office, but we want to make sure that we do our part. And I thank you for your patience in allowing us to do what we do. This is what I do. And I thank you for being patient with that process. So stay home, stay healthy. I will see you in 2 weeks. In 2 weeks, we'll talk again. And it'll be on Thursday at 5:30. We'll probably give you even more updates. Remember, I'm looking. If you have any questions or any concerns, give us a call or let me know. Y'all stay safe. Thank you again. Bye-bye.